resolution.
You guys made New Year's resolutions yet?
Did you?
I cut out peas for cookies. Those little elf cookies.
Really?
Those things in the corners
are
bad. Like a peas? Yeah, it's totally
a... They were tiny, they were all tiny.
And stop buying food at Target.
Yeah. They have a Target addiction?
Yeah.
Anyway, we'll have a good time. And I hope that in some way you've made a New Year resolution. Maybe not in the cheesy sense, but just in a way that you've decided that this next year something's going to change. You know what I mean? Something's going to be different. Somehow you're going to make yourself a better person than you were this last year. You know, this next song that we're going to do is a song that we wrote this last spring. We were really struggling with the vision that God has given us, you know? When you have a dream, and you really feel like you're supposed to do it, and you're like, this is not easy at all. You guys know what I'm saying? So I'm going to challenge you. 2011. Try again. Don't give up. You know what I mean? 2010 wasn't the end of the world. Maybe you had a good year, maybe you had a year that you just rather forget. But let me just tell you, 2011, this is the time to chase those dreams. And I hope you like the new song of ours. It's called New Year.
Thank you.